Imagine a journey beyond our solar system to the nearest star. Welcome to the ambitious dream of the Starshot initiative. We're not talking about a fantasy or a figment of science fiction. No, this is the vision of the Starshot initiative, a project that dares to dream big, to dream of reaching the nearest star system, Alpha Centauri. Alpha Centauri, a star system located a staggering 4.25 light years away from our home planet, is our cosmic neighbor. Yet, even at this relatively close distance, it's a journey that would take us tens of thousands of years with our current technology. The Starshot Initiative isn't daunted by this fact. Instead, it sees an opportunity, a challenge to push the boundaries of what we know, of what we can achieve. This initiative is all about embracing the impossible, about making strides in interstellar travel, and about potentially unlocking groundbreaking discoveries. Interstellar travel, the journey between stars, is an idea that has captured the imagination of humanity for centuries. It's the stuff of science fiction novels, blockbuster movies, and now, potentially, our reality. If successful, we could gain insights into the universe that were previously unimaginable, paving the way for a new era of discovery and exploration. The Starshot Initiative is not just about reaching Alpha Centauri, it's about the journey there. It's about the innovation and technological breakthroughs that will be required to make this dream a reality. It's about the potential for expanding our understanding of the universe, of answering questions about our place in it, and of potentially finding life beyond our solar system. So what is it that makes the Starshot Initiative so special? How does it plan to achieve what seems like an impossible task? And what could this mean for our understanding of the universe? These are the questions that we'll be exploring as we delve into the fascinating world of the Starshot Initiative. So what makes the Starshot Initiative so special, and how does it aim to achieve this monumental task?
At the heart of the Starshot Initiative lies a unique concept and advanced technology. The initiative is based on a relatively simple yet ingenious idea, using an array of powerful ground-based lasers to propel a fleet of small, lightweight spacecraft to the stars. This is accomplished with the help of light sails. The spacecraft, each no bigger than a postage stamp, would be attached to these sails. The sails, in turn, would be pushed by the pressure of light particles or photons from the lasers. It's a bit like sailing on a sea of light. The sails have to be incredibly thin and light, yet tough enough to withstand the intense laser beams. The lasers themselves are no less impressive. Imagine a million lasers, each as powerful as a nuclear reactor, all combined into one super laser. This laser array would focus its beams on the light sails, propelling the spacecraft to speeds up to 20% the speed of light. That's nearly 60,000 kilometers per second. At such phenomenal speeds, the journey to Alpha Centauri would take just over 20 years. And who's behind this audacious plan? The Starshot Initiative is a project of the Breakthrough Foundation, co-founded by physicist Yuri Milner and Facebook's Mark Zuckerberg. Renowned physicist Stephen Hawking was also a key supporter of the initiative. Their vision is to achieve the first interstellar mission within a generation, opening a new chapter in human exploration and discovery. But the Starshot Initiative isn't just about reaching the stars, it's also about inspiring a new generation of scientists, engineers, and dreamers. It's about rekindling our sense of wonder and curiosity about the universe. And it's about demonstrating that, with enough imagination and determination, there's no limit to what we can accomplish. However, reaching another star system is no easy feat. Let's delve into the challenges.
Interstellar travel is fraught with challenges that push the limits of our current technology. Now let's unveil the enormity of these hurdles, beginning with the vast distances involved. The nearest star system, Alpha Centauri, lies about 4.37 light years away. To put that into perspective, if you were to travel at the speed of light, you'd still need over 4 years to reach it. Our current fastest spacecraft would take tens of thousands of years. That's a long time, even in astronomical terms. Next up, we have cosmic dust, tiny particles scattered throughout space. While they may seem insignificant at the high speeds required for interstellar travel, even these minuscule particles can cause substantial damage to a spacecraft, not to mention the light sails, which are the driving force behind the Starshot Initiative, are incredibly delicate and could easily be damaged by this cosmic dust. Now, let's talk speed. To reach another star within a human lifetime, a spacecraft needs to travel at a significant fraction of the speed of light. In fact, the Starshot Initiative aims to reach 20% of the speed of light. That's 60,000 kilometers per second, nearly 200 times faster than any spacecraft has ever traveled.
Achieving this speed presents a host of engineering challenges, not least of which is the development of a propulsion system capable of such feats. And of course, there's the question of navigation. With the vastness of space and the tiny size of the Starshot spacecraft, ensuring they stay on course for Alpha Centauri is a monumental task. Any slight deviation could result in the spacecraft missing its target and getting lost in the depths of space. Then there's the challenge of communication. Transmitting data across interstellar distances is no small feat, and ensuring we can receive this data back on Earth is crucial for the mission's success. Despite these challenges, the Starshot initiative has a clear set of objectives. And these objectives are anything but small. They're as vast and ambitious as the cosmos itself. But isn't that the essence of space exploration? To boldly go where no one has gone before, against all odds. The Starshot initiative is not just about reaching Alpha Centauri, it's about opening a new chapter in space exploration. So what does this new chapter look like? Well, it's ambitious, audacious, and quite frankly, awe-inspiring. Breakthrough Starshot has set forth a set of objectives that push the boundaries of what we understand as possible. The primary goal? To successfully launch and navigate a fleet of lightweight spacecraft to our nearest star system, Alpha Centauri, and send back images and data. But that's only the tip of the cosmic iceberg. The mission has broader scientific objectives that extend beyond mere exploration. It aims to provide a comprehensive understanding of the Alpha Centauri star system, including its planetary bodies and any potential asteroid belts. This data could potentially revolutionize our understanding of solar systems other than our own. One of the most intriguing prospects is the potential to discover habitable exoplanets. We're talking about planets that exist in the Goldilocks zone, a region around a star where conditions could be just right for life as we know it. If Breakthrough Starshot is successful, we could potentially catch a glimpse of these planets, and who knows what else we might find. And it doesn't stop there. The project also hopes to probe the interstellar medium, that vast expanse of space between star systems. This could provide valuable insights into the fundamental physics of the universe and deepen our understanding of cosmic dust and the cosmic microwave background radiation. The potential to detect extraterrestrial life also looms large. While the odds might be long, the implications are profound. Even the smallest microbial life forms would fundamentally reshape our understanding of life's existence beyond Earth. Imagine the possibilities, the insights we could gain, the mysteries we could solve, the questions we could finally answer. This is the promise of Breakthrough Starshot, a mission that dares to dream big and reach far into the cosmos. Critical to this journey is the advancements in laser propulsion. Laser propulsion is the unsung hero of the Starshot initiative. This technology, although complex, is the backbone that will potentially propel us to the stars. Over the years, significant advancements have been made in laser propulsion, bringing us closer to realizing this ambitious dream. Laser propulsion works by focusing intense beams of light onto a spacecraft's sail. The momentum of the photons in the light is transferred to the sail, pushing the spacecraft forward. This method of propulsion doesn't require the spacecraft to carry any fuel, reducing its weight significantly and enabling it to reach ultra-high speeds. In the context of the Starshot initiative, the plan is to use a ground-based laser array to propel a fleet of miniaturized spacecraft, each with a lightweight light sail. This setup allows the spacecraft to accelerate to a significant fraction of the speed of light, potentially reducing the journey time to Alpha Centauri from tens of thousands of years to just a couple of decades. But it's not just about speed. The miniaturization of spacecraft is another crucial aspect of this mission. Traditional spacecraft are large and heavy, requiring immense amounts of energy to propel them. By reducing the size and weight of the spacecraft, less energy is needed for propulsion, making the mission more feasible. Moreover, these miniaturized spacecraft can carry a variety of scientific instruments despite their small size. They could potentially capture high-resolution images, measure magnetic fields, and even search for signs of life, all while hurtling through the vastness of space at incredible speeds. In essence, advancements in laser propulsion and miniaturized spacecraft technology have the potential to revolutionize space exploration. They open up the possibility of exploring distant star systems within our lifetimes. The Starshot initiative could not only change space travel, but also our understanding of the cosmos. The Starshot initiative is more than a mission, it's a catalyst for a deeper understanding of our universe. Imagine, if you will, a world where our understanding of astrophysics and cosmology is not limited by distance or time. This is the potential that the Starshot initiative holds. By reaching the nearest star, Alpha Centauri, we could revolutionize our understanding of the universe in ways we can't even begin to fathom. The Starshot initiative could open up an entirely new world of discovery in astrophysics. Interstellar travel could allow us to observe and analyze stellar systems in a way that was previously impossible. We could gain first-hand insight into the nature of stars, their life cycles, and the dynamics of their planetary systems. Beyond stars, the initiative offers the potential to explore the mysterious realm of exoplanets. These are planets outside our solar system, and while we've managed to detect thousands of them from Earth, our knowledge is still limited. The Starshot initiative could allow us to study these exoplanets up close, potentially discovering signs of life or conditions that could support life. This could fundamentally change our perception of our place in the universe. Further, the journey through the interstellar medium itself presents a unique opportunity. This is the matter and radiation that exists in the space between the star systems in a galaxy. By traveling through this medium, we could learn more about cosmic rays, interstellar dust, and the very fabric of space-time itself. But it's not just about gathering data. The Starshot initiative could spark new theories and models in cosmology. It could challenge our understanding of the universe and push us to rethink some of our fundamental assumptions. Indeed, the implications of the Starshot initiative extend beyond the realms of science and into the realm of human imagination and aspiration. This is not just about reaching a distant star, but about igniting the human spirit of discovery and exploration. The initiative has garnered significant interest, but it also raises important questions. The answers to these questions may not only shape the future of the Starshot initiative, but could also redefine our understanding of the cosmos.
As we venture into the cosmos, we must consider the ethical and environmental implications of our actions. As we delve into the realm of interstellar travel, it's not only the technical challenges we need to address, but also the ethical dilemmas and environmental concerns that come with it. One significant ethical concern is the potential contamination of other star systems. As our spacecraft journey to the stars, they may carry with them Earth-based microorganisms. These microorganisms, if introduced into a foreign ecosystem, could potentially disrupt or even destroy it. This is a major consideration in astrobiology, the study of life in the universe, and it calls for thorough sterilization procedures and strict planetary protection protocols. Beyond the ethical, there are also crucial environmental considerations. The Starshot initiative, for instance, relies heavily on laser propulsion technology. But lasers of this magnitude require a colossal amount of energy. The sourcing of this energy could have significant environmental implications. If we're relying on conventional energy sources, the carbon footprint could be immense. However, if we can harness renewable and clean energy sources, then the environmental impact could be significantly reduced. It's a challenge that demands innovative solutions, and it's a chance for space exploration to lead the way in sustainable energy use. Moreover, the production and operation of miniaturized spacecraft, or nanocrafts, as envisioned by the Starshot initiative, also have environmental implications. From the materials used in their construction to the disposal of these spacecraft at the end of their mission, every step must be evaluated for its environmental impact. In conclusion, as we stand at the threshold of interstellar travel, we're also standing at a crossroads of ethical and environmental responsibility. Our journey to the stars shouldn't come at the expense of our home planet or the potentially habitable worlds we seek to explore. As we look forward, we must consider the timeline and challenges that lie ahead. The road to the stars is paved with both promise and peril, and it's our responsibility to navigate it with care, foresight, and respect for all life and environments, both known and unknown.
The road to Alpha Centauri is long and fraught with challenges. The Starshot initiative, a bold endeavor to reach our nearest stellar neighbor, is not without its fair share of obstacles. This ambitious project, aiming to traverse the 4.37 light years separating us from Alpha Centauri, is currently looking at a timeline that spans several decades. The first challenge lies in the development and perfection of the light sail technology. These ultra-thin, ultra-light sails propelled by powerful ground-based lasers are expected to reach a fifth of the speed of light. However, the technology is still in its infancy and requires significant advancements before it can be considered mission-ready. Then we have the issue of cosmic dust. At the speeds we're talking about, even the tiniest particle could spell disaster for the light sail. Engineers and scientists are working tirelessly to design a vehicle that can withstand such potential impacts, but it remains a significant hurdle to overcome. The next challenge is communication. Transmitting data across 4.37 light years of space is no small feat. Developing a communication system that can send and receive information over such vast distances is an immense task that will require significant time and resources. Furthermore, there are uncertainties that we can't even predict. Space is vast and largely unexplored. We have no way of knowing what unexpected challenges might lie in wait as we venture into the unknown. Unforeseen technical issues, budget constraints, and changes in public and scientific support are just a few of the potential setbacks that could delay the project. But let's not forget, every challenge presents an opportunity for growth and discovery. Each hurdle we overcome brings us one step closer to realizing our dream of interstellar travel. The journey may be long and the road may be rough, but the potential rewards are immeasurable. The Starshot Initiative is an exciting journey into the unknown, a journey that we are just beginning. With each passing day, we're making strides towards turning science fiction into science fact. And who knows, perhaps one day, we'll look up at the night sky and know that we've reached the stars.
The Starshot Initiative is a bold vision, a quest to reach the stars. This journey of ours into the cosmos has taken us through the intriguing mechanics of the Starshot Initiative, the daunting challenges of interstellar travel, and the mission objectives of Breakthrough Starshot. We've explored the cutting-edge advancements in laser propulsion and the impact of this venture on astrophysics and cosmology. We've also touched upon the ethical and environmental considerations and the timeline for this ambitious project. The Starshot Initiative is more than a technological feat. It's a testament to our collective curiosity, our relentless pursuit of knowledge, and our enduring spirit of exploration. This ambitious endeavor may redefine our understanding of the cosmos, opening up new realms of possibilities and discoveries. As we stand on the cusp of this new era in space exploration, let's keep our eyes on the stars and our minds open to the endless wonders they may hold. Stay tuned for more updates on this incredible journey as we reach for the stars one light year at a time.